In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up and use your Reddit credentials here in n8n. All right, what we do is we come over here to Google and we search for Reddit app API. Now you might think that this first one, the Reddit for developers, would be where you go. It's going to end, you're eventually going to end up here in Devitt, but this isn't it, all right? And you might end up here as well, the app documentation. This isn't the right one. You actually want to come down here to the reddit.com, so r/reddit.com, wiki Reddit API access. Click that one. And then this is actually where you want to be because this gives you the links. So you're going to go ahead and you're going to click on register. I'm going to open a new window. And you're going to come here and you're going to create a new submit a request. All right. And so what you want to do is you're going to select this drop down. You're going to come down to API support and inquiries. You're going to put in your email. From what position are you reaching out for support? You're going to come down to I'm a developer. What is your inquiry? You're going to come to I'm a developer and I think my non-commercial bot or app will need usage. Oh, no, that's not one. I want to register use the free tier of the Reddit API. That's the one. I want to register to use the free tier of the API. What purpose are you using it? You do what you want. Generally, I've put crawling and scraping, sometimes website, but crawling and scraping. And then you just fill in your details. So what is your developer name? If you don't have a developer name, make one up. If it's not a Reddit bot, you got to give it a name, all right? What is the function of your tool? And here, just kind of explain what it is you need the bot for. Is it going to be scraping subreddits in order to get articles? Do you plan on posting? Just kind of lay it out there for them. And obviously, the more detail that you give, the more likely you are to get approved. You're most likely not going to have source code if you're running through n8n, so I wouldn't even worry about that one. For what subreddits do you use the above tool? You can leave it blank. You can fill in the ones you intend to scrape from. And then your Reddit username. So put the your username. Don't include the /. You click that. Submit to agree to their terms. Write in your company name. So you do need a company name. If you don't have a company, you do n/a, so not applicable. Put your point of contact, your name and title. And it says if you're an individual, no company, just say individual. Include your name, your phone number, your email, the Reddit API use case. You're going to explain what it is you intend to do with your Reddit app. So again, it could be it can scrape different subreddits in order to pull articles. Those articles may then be transcribed or rewritten by AI in order to make other social media content. And they may be categorized in order to be able to find the top performing articles that would then be put onto other subreddits, you know, smaller subreddits where they may not get those. You know, just give them some idea of what you intend to do. What developer platform are you using? When I applied for this, I said, I don't have a clue. I'm just using n8n. And then your OAuth client IDs. Now, if you don't have that yet, you're going to click into this one. And you shouldn't have it yet. Click onto that one. It's going to bring you here. Now, you won't have anything yet, but you just click on create another app. You're going to put in the name of your app. You're going to put in that it's a web app. Write kind of what it does. Create an about URL. And if I recall, I think I just used my my website's terms of service. And then for the redirect URI, you're going to go back into n8n. You're going to click into here. You're going to create credentials. And then this one right here, the OAuth redirect, that's what you're going to copy into there. All right. So you come back here. Let me open that up. And then you just paste that into there. And then once you have that all set up, it's going to give you your web app ID. So that would be this here. And it's also going to give you your OAuth secret as well. So the client ID, the one I just showed you, this guy here, that's what you would put in, not mine, put in yours into here. And then for your subject to inquiry, you simply say, I'm looking to get API access. Details of the inquiry more or less repeat the things that you've already said throughout here, that I'm trying to hook up n8n to Reddit. I need credentials to be able to scrape their subreddits, to post, all that. And then you submit. And what'll happen is About 2 days later, you're going to get a response. Your app will most likely be approved. Now, I say most likely and all that because I actually didn't hear back from them. Here, let me see if I can just go to my Reddit here. I didn't get a response back. So when I did this here, can I just refresh the page? It said developed applications. It was just sitting there. And then like 2.5 days later, I refreshed the page and it said authorized applications. And I'm allowed to edit posts and go to my subreddits and submit content, read content and all that. And like, oh, I guess I've been approved because they didn't send me an email. Even though I did get an email saying that they were under review. So I don't know what's up with that. But that's all you got to do. You just get that. Then you come back to n8n, you put in your client ID, you put in the client secret for your app, and you'd be able to get your client secret by coming in here and clicking edit. I'm not going to click it in because I don't want to actually have to erase my app that I'm currently using because I had to apply for it. But just go ahead and click edit. It'll say it right there, client secret. Copy that over, bring it back to n8n, click it in, and then you'll get a button to confirm. If not, just click save and then you're good to go. So let's go ahead and close out. Now, once your couple days have passed and your app has been approved, you'll be able to use the Reddit node here. All right, and so let's just kind of go through what you're able to do. We'll start off with post. Post has a whole bunch of different options. You can create a post and submit it to a subreddit. You can delete one of your posts. You can get a post that you've already made. You can get many posts. I think actually this lets you get other posts as well, as long as you have the ID. So this would be is if you did it and you know what the ID is to be able to process it further. You can also get many, which will get you all of the posts in a subreddit community up to the limit that you have here. And so that's really cool is if you're looking for articles from a particular subreddit to just be able to have like a digest for yourself, you can use this one. You can do a search through the different subreddits or do a custom API call. There's also post comment. This is where you can get the comments on a post. So say you have posted and you're looking to see who has commented on it so you can respond. You do the get many and then pick the subreddit and then pick the post ID for which the post is. And I'm assuming you might be able to get other people's. I don't know if you want to try too much to mess with Reddit. But I mean, the API is pretty... pretty generous. They give you something like 100 calls per hour. It's not too bad. Or was it 100 per minute? It was really high. But that's get many. You can delete a post from a comment from a post. You can reply to a comment. You can get your information about your profile or do a custom API call. And you can figure out, you can also get your blocked users and friends, your other information. So this would be more so if you have some sort of app that allows other users to be able to check their Reddit information. You can get information about a subreddit. So if you do this, it'll pull the information about the subreddit. So you can get the about or the rules and you just type in the one you want there. All right, and then there's user, that's you. Well, it's you for now. If you decide to try to get this and make it a live app, once you've gotten approved, you'd be able to get information about users. So their about, their comments, what they're gilded with, overview, and anything submitted. So I'm just gonna come here, we're gonna do post. I'm gonna do a get many just to show you that this actually works. Technology is a subreddit I'm gonna pull from. And let's just go ahead and get 20 articles. So I click that, it will run through real quick, and boom, it gives me 20 different articles from the technology subreddit. In fact, if I recall, these are the top 20. I'm not sure how it ranks it. You can rank it there under categories. So you know, top, hot, new, or rising. And so if you think of it this way, you could set some sort of schedule trigger and set it to new, and then pick some high engagement Reddit or subreddit, have it pull the articles, have it, some AI process the articles for the ones that might look like they would blow up the quickest. And then have it write a comment, post a comment in there, and away you go. So here's just an example. We got an article, Grok AI has a problem. We come down. What's the next one? Is that just the first item? I think that's just the first item. So you get all this data on the first item, and then you get 20 of those. So it outputs 20 items. which you'd then be able to go on and process further, however you wish. So if you found this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe to the channel, like and share the video, because it really does help get this content out there to those who need it. Also, be sure to join my free school community, where we have more helpful tips, tutorials, as well as over 30 different free workflows for n8n, ranging from developing marketing plans, Shopify tools. We also have social media posting tools like the Reddit one here, and all kinds of other things to be able to help you on your automation journey. I'm Bradford Carlton. Let's automate your success together.